we honor him as well. Well, we're down to our last contestant. It is very possible we may have already seen the person you choose. However, we do have one more contestant vying for your vote. Pay attention to the big screen as we see contestant number 6. I'm really happy to be with our next contestant in tonight's competition. Her name is Connie, and Connie is from?
Jacksonville, Florida.
Jacksonville, Florida, for all you Floridians. Now you have an instant vote right there.
I
know. Listen, you've been really good and active in all types of things all over the ship, including the Dancing with the Stars, and you've ended up on stage. How does that feel?
Really exciting.
It is exciting,
yeah,
isn't it?
It really is.
Because when you signed up for the cruise, this was not what you intended, was it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I think that I saw your moves. I think you're going to do fantastic.
Well,
absolutely.
You.
Yeah, you're going to do great. Don't you worry. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Connie is our next contestant in tonight's competition. Dancing the Cha-Cha. Please welcome Connie and Michael. With him. I think that was a great show, don't you?
Yeah!
Michael is a good singer, good dancer, great guy all the way around. He really is. All right, now, let's see what the judges have to say. Renee?
Connie. Wow. You know what? It's not easy being the last one out here, but it sure isn't. But I'm going to give you all C's for the cha-cha. You were cute, you were cool, you were calm, you were collected. Great coordination. You were comfortable with your partner. Michael was comfortable with you, comfortable on stage. He had a contagious smile. Absolutely clinical performance, poetry in motion. Great finish to the contest. Well done.
Thank you.
Wow. That's a great Stephanie.
I'm impressed, Renee. That's a lot of C words. Well, very nice. And her name is Connie. It starts with a C, so there you go. Wonderful. So. Let's see, I think your dance was wonderful. It had lots of energy. You knew the steps. You did have that smile on there. It looked like you had a lot of fun. And you, man, you twirled yourself into Michael's arms. You said, catch me, and there you went. And that was really good. That was awesome. So I think, how about a spicy guacamole your dance was? A little spicy, really good. Nice to have a little chip with it.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you. Matt?
All right, Connie. It's always, this is tough for us to judge this. This is a tough competition now. You know the steps. Cha-cha's hard. Add disco into it as well. You did a great job. I don't have too much to say besides that I love what you're looking at. You know, you look well, you look beautiful in your dress. You nailed the steps, you were smiling. You screamed at the very end, and I think you personally started screaming because you wanted to make sure Michael caught you at the end. That's what I personally will go to bed thinking tonight. And I just want to say, Michael, thank you for catching her.
Amen.
Otherwise, Connie would be taking the next couple cruises complimentary on Eagle House. So thank you very much. And Connie, last but not least, I did end up, just like Thelma, give you an extra point because my dad's name is Connie.
Okay, now we heard all three of the comments. Now let's see the scores.
Will the judges please reveal their scores?
Renee, 10! Stephanie, 9! Matt, 10! Congratulations, Connie. Nice job. Thank you, Michael. Give them a big round of applause as well. Let's take the opportunity to bring them all back out on stage. One more time. Let's give them all a big round of applause as they come out on stage. Now, they start vying for your vote. Okay, all right. Here are all the contestants as well as our professional dancers. Okay, now here's what we're going to do. We're going to move in front of each one of our couples. And as I move in front of each one of the couples, I want you to look for the one person that you want to vote for. The one person that you want to scream, holler, and shout and vote for is that's the person we're looking for as your champion for your cruise. Now, whoever you make the most noise for, we're going to have a meter over here. A meter system is going to register the most noise. That person's going to get 15 additional points. Second person, 10, third person, 5, and so on. So it's now down to you, our audience, to determine who is going to move on in the competition. If it were me, I'd vote for all of them. Let's do that right now. Big round of applause for all of your fellow guests, all of our contestants in tonight's competition. Start right over here, and once again, I'm asking you to only vote for one. Is it going to be contestant number one? You need to. Contestant number two. Contestant number three. Contestant number four. Contestant number five. Contestant number six! Yeah! Okay, so we're gonna give them a chance to do the math on that, and as they do that math, once again, they're adding 15 additional points to who you scream for the loudest, for the number one, and then 10 for number two, and 5 for number three, and so on. So let me just take a quick opportunity to share with you. Yeah. I think that all of these contestants, as well as all of the dancers, have given us a fantastic show tonight. Don't you? I'll tell you, we're so happy to be a part of Dancing with the Stars here at Dancing with the Stars at Sea. One of these people is going to represent you and your cruise, and very possibly is going to end up on the Westerdam at the very end of the year to represent your cruise to become the grand champion of all of our ships. How are we doing, Renee? You got it? We're down? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have the winner. Top three. Coming in third place, Pat and Brad. Second place, Thelma and Brad. First place, your grand champion for your cruise, Connie and Michael! Come on up here, Connie. Let's give all the contestants a big round of applause as they exit the stage. Come on up here, Connie. Come on up here. Well, congratulations. Congratulations, congratulations. How do you feel?
I'm so excited. I've never won anything in my life.
Well, if you were gonna do it this way. There's no question about that. You know what's, yeah, woo-hoo. Imagine this. What happens later this year when you get a phone call and they say, congratulations, you've been selected to go in front of the television show on the Westerdam?
I'll faint.
Are you going to be available?
Of course.
Good. Well, look at here what I have for you. This is provided by Dancing with the Stars television show. Hold on to it. It's a fantastic star trophy. Isn't that cool?
Woo! Yeah. Trophy ever in my life. For anything.
And bless your heart, you're just shaking so bad. Are you okay? Here, I'll tell you what. You want me to hold on to this? I'll hold on to it.
Okay.
And then I'll give it to you backstage. Would that be okay?
Yes.
Can we give her, Michael, a big round of applause? Yeah! You're representing very well. Congratulations. I'll hold on to this. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Can we do us a favor? Can we thank these three folks sitting right over here at this table? Let's thank them. And giving us the comments, and certainly, hopefully you enjoyed it. Hey, by the way, I want to share with you, you can be a part of Dancing with the Stars on your next cruise. All you have to do is look for the Dancing with the Stars classes that they're holding on each and every one of our 15 ships and come out and do just like these folks. You may end up right on stage just like they have, and you can certainly go all the way in the competition. But you don't have to be a dancer to enjoy Dancing with the Stars at sea. Maybe you'd like to go and join us on one of our theme cruises. Talk to one of your future cruise consultants or your reservation specialists and tell them, I'm interested in the Dancing with the Stars theme cruises. They'll tell you the celebrities, which are already out on our ships right now. You can go out on one of our ships and see the celebrities from the TV show and get to know them over your 7 or 14 day ventures, and that's how you can become a part of Dancing with the Stars as well. Did you have a good evening?
Yeah.
And you had a great cruise?
Yeah.
You remember these folks. Remember all these entertainers and all these people that worked so hard for the last 2 weeks when you get your surveys. I think we should do a big grand finale. Ladies and gentlemen, all contestants from tonight's show and the professional dancers of Dancing with the Stars at Sea. Tonight here at Dancing with the Stars at Sea, we want to say thank you so much. for coming out to join our show. Have a good night and a wonderful safe journey to your final destination tomorrow. Have a good evening.